As a member of the Senate, maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess. I'll cover you, but be careful. While I scout ahead.
You certainly have a unique way of looking at things.
Idea of hiding. I will not forsake all I've honored and worked for and betray the Republic.
Thank you.
How do you usually handle this type of thing? You know, it might not be such a bad idea if you stick around. It might be time for me to stir up a little diplomatic unrest. Sure, Miss Annie.
Is safe and the trade route can be reopened. Well fought, brothers.